What's good? What's popping? It's your favorite girl, Diana King, and I'm back with another reaction video. It's another beautiful day. If you're new to my channel, you're warmly welcome. Yeah, in today's video, I'm gonna take you back to the 60s. The 60s, 1967. Yo, my mom was born in 1965. No, my father was born in 1965, and my mother was born in 1970. So, bro, my father wasn't even born when this song came out. I don't know. This is gonna be a performance. I don't know. I feel like it's gonna be a performance for what I can see right now. But we got Tom Jones. Much respect to Tom Jones. I know you're there. God bless you. But today I'm going to react to your song, I Will Never Fall in Love Again. Bro, you gotta be very heartbroken to say these words, like, I'll never fall in love again. You know, I don't believe in I'll never fall in love again. I don't believe in this. You always gonna fall in love, you know. You know, we got weak hearts, like, you can act strong, but we weak, like, we're always gonna fall in love. You're gonna say that, I will never fall in love, I'll never love anybody, like, you guys heartbreaking me, I'm mad, but you always gonna fall in love. So, let's continue for I'll Never Fall in Love Again, 1967, much respect to Tom Jones. If you're new to my channel, you want me welcome, make sure you subscribe, like, comment, and share. And let's continue for Tom Jones.
I can't take anymore, and it looks like, ooh, I'm never gonna fall in love.
Wow, he's like, I was never gonna fall in love. Wow, you treated me so wrong, like, wow, I like this song. I like this song already. Bro, no, I'm never gonna fall. Bro, he just said, no, I'm never gonna fall in love again. That is, oh, Tom Jones, he's a legend, for real, like, in now 21st century, we ain't getting none of this. We ain't getting none of this. All we got is like Gucci, Gucci, Gucci. It's like Gucci on my feet. And we ain't getting none of this. All we got is like ice on my neck, ice on my wrist, Gucci on my feet, blah blah blah. People flexing on the song. We ain't never getting this type of voices. We, you know, oh my god, oh my god, like. All we're here right now is Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang. We ain't never, bro. Okay, let's go. Let's go. I mean it.
About you, I thought
Yo. It's my first time to listen to Tom Jones, but yo, whoa. That's cool.
But when I caught you in his arms, I just broke down and cried, and it looks like I'm never gonna fall in love again.
Touching my heart. I'm not heartbroken. Don't be like, oh, she's heartbroken, she's crying right now. I'm not heartbroken, but his voice is touching my heart right now. Like yo. Oh my god, I don't wanna cry right now. But yo, he's getting me. You know, I'm in my feelings right now. I'm in my emotions right now. Like, Let's go on. Like 1960s and stuff like that. You know, you guys, just those songs were very, very amazing. Were like, you know, people were singing sense. Right now, people are not singing sense. I just singing for fun. It's like, no disrespect, but you know, I love 21st century music, but yo, you can play with this type of songs, guys. We can't play with this type of songs because they're very beautiful and very amazing. Like, yo, I don't know what to say right now. I'm in my feelings. Like, I don't know. I can't even compare him to anybody. So guys, I'm blessed. I reacted to Tom Jones. I'm very blessed, guys, and I feel amazing right now. It's gonna be my song. This is my first time, and I feel like I wanna react to 90s, 60s, 80s songs, and I was like, okay. I went to YouTube and I searched for the playlist, and it came Tom Jones. I just downloaded the song and said, when I get home, I'm not gonna react to it. And I'm blessed right now. I don't know what to say, but I feel great. And I'm sorry guys if my English is not well, because we speak Swahili out here. I'm from Tanzania, from Africa, Tanzania, but whoa, this is very beautiful and amazing, and I'm looking forward to react to more songs. So guys, thank you all for tuning in and watching this reaction. Me, just touched my heart. I wanted to cry, you know, I started to cry. I didn't want to cry, I started to cry, and I was like, no, I don't want to cry in front of the camera. People will feel like I'm too dramatic, but this song will touch my heart. I forgot if I was recording this. So guys, I'm looking forward to react to more songs. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, show much love. I'll see you guys in the next reaction video. Peace out.